You got Lady London here checking in with bars on I-95, and you already know how I'm about to give it up. You heard?
Connecticut's number one rap hip-hop platform, man. Home of the heavy spitters, man. You're now tuned in to a special segment today. I got a female MC in the building with me. I don't know when the last time we had a female MC in the building, but I did my research this time, right? Uh-huh. And I'm not going to get too much into it on what she do and how busy she get on beats. But y'all know what we do, man. We do our research and we find a lot of the top MCs around, all around. And like I said, I did my research on this young lady and she going to bring y'all something special. So I want y'all to tune in. Stop what you're doing. Turn your headphones up. Turn your volumes up. Home of the heavy spitters. Skills over politics. Bars on I-95. Bless. What up, baby? What you got for me? Oof. It's on you, lady. This is it?
That's it. Sound about right.
Okay.
Yeah.
DJ Unique.
Soulful for my old moves. These new bitches can't fit inside of my old shoes. Ghost moves. I'm in a phantom on a coke move. I don't give a fuck, goddammit, long as the dope cool. Listen, I done the streets and done a school. I done got me 2 degrees and a whole bunch of fucking loot. I done tried to get a job, but I don't know what else to do. And I talk about a lot of it when I get in the stool. But shit, if the booth don't pay me, how can I lie to ya? If the charts don't play me, I can't survive there. And the hood's so crazy, I wanna cry there. And if I don't get Jamie, she's gonna die there. I love my mother too much to think of what might be. I done scarred my sister so much, they thinking they like me. Don't say you like me, you ain't gotta hype me. Lady wouldn't do the right thing if I was a Spike Lee. For irony's sake, it'll come to surface later. Losing my focus later, I'm moving like percolator. Fast with no direction, moving cash with no discretion. Like these bitches moving fast and move they ass with no protection. IG fame is not the real deal. Aki's chain is not the real chill. That love you claim is not the real feel. They moving with ill will. That shit doesn't feel real. Think I'm starting to miss the era when new niggas ain't coming dissing the veterans.
Class.
I would never say I'm equal to or better than Jehovah without me having to settle in. They don't get me. These bitches is moving iffy. And I be leaving places that probably and never miss me. I don't beef with people when they from my own city, cause the Uber would be cheaper if you rode it home with me.
Facts.
Yeah.
Lady London in the building.
Just
something
light
something
for everybody.
Lady London in the building.
That's it right there. Yeah. I'm supernatural graduate. Yeah. Run that back for me, quick. Appreciate you. My fault.
CT, stand up.
Yeah. I had to catch that. I'm supernatural, sabotaging the gradual flow. I'm on sabbatical, running a systematical show. If I was average, then maybe some of you rappers could salvage my inner savage and level with my grammatics. But no, fuck, my rhetoric be like a sedative. You beefing on the gram, but then in person wanna settle it. I'm prolific, I'm hoping for you to get it before it's too late and you openly more than timid. My wordplay is crazy to rappers and open critics, but it's nothing more attractive than having your flow committed. So, girl rappers on the atlas with body that isn't plastic and pussy that isn't magic. I'll wait. As you talk about your twat, your relationship with God, I'ma tell you that it's not that great. They wasn't ready for reality checks, cause they would rather fuck Fetty for reality checks. Caught up in a jam when reality sets that Instagram is not really a reality flex. And so I hustle till I make it, the cycle destined to break it. Bitches on my timeline clueless and baby naked. Got fully designed a crew next, probably a bathing ape. But watch a nigga make his 2 stacks, probably let lady take it. I done slept in parking lots, my living room's a parking spot. Only lyrical when I'm living through what I'm talking about. Old clothes, old shoes, show me what this paper do. No food, have my ribs showing through my bathing suit. Now I'm talking bag alerts, my nigga, he just bragging boasts. Cameras on the back of boats, watch Angela get back for ghosts. Molly Percocet. Niggas ain't working yet. Busy smoking, overdosing on dope from your own connect. And my grandma got cancer. I swear I'm trying to be patient, but they don't got the answers. Don't know what the doctor's saying. I'm asking for your clarity, something you not conveying. I just wish that Dr. Sebi was here for a consultation. Look, I be losing my mind thinking of losing you. And when you tell me you fine, I'm thinking who is who? Cause while you walk around bravery high, I keep thinking these motherfuckers couldn't pay me to die. Shit, I play a lot, but these bitches are fake a lot. Lady built the table and finished the plate and pot. Labels is claiming you make a lot until they turning tables, unable to make it stop. See, record execs take records and make it sex. They fuck you out with your money, and trust me, they make it stretch. Play you like a dummy, enticing to place them betting, then you'll take a naked check just to ice your naked neck, right? Fuck, I need balance like a handstand. I'm not a real challenge to a real man. If he need for me to stay, I'm a damn stand. That nigga call me bae like I'm San Francisco. I stand out like I'm Cisco. I never have my hand out like my wrist though. But if my hand out, it's probably cause your man out. And every time he see me, he just give a band out. I don't give my gram out cause I don't poly with folks. I tell niggas hit my email, I'm probably a jerk. Funny, I be curving shit that probably would work. This fast money like my version of some Hollywood coke. Picture the smell of wealth, patient on vacation. My fragrance is in a drought. My cadence is amazing, I'm paving the winners out. Look, lady, he wanna taste it, he craving a dinner out. Ooh, so good. Fuck, I still like my men so hood. Don't tell me that I'm wrong, please. I done left the pissy hallways for palm trees. Patience for relationships, replacing it with car keys. Haters chatting cause all of this paper stacking. They couldn't have fake. Imagine this money I'm making rapping. It's wild, your nigga has been a fan of me since MySpace. I can get the top from this nigga without a top 8. I'm top 8, I'm not 8. Test me when I'm irate. I've been to 20 countries. Can't impress me with a spa date, a blind night. In hindsight, my eyesight sharper than a soldier, getting colder than a Klondike. What would you do for a lady like myself? Turn greatness and a wealth. I'd have a baby by myself. I would if I could. The tallest is how I stood. You hang with three ballers, you oughta just be the fourth. My daughter will be a boss, and I've covered a fee and course. Teach you that these niggas is never what we endorse. But really, I'm mediocrity's enemy with this energy. Half of my hypocrisy's battling with my inner me. My inner me, the insides, my sympathy has been fried. Let me catch my breath, shit. It matters none if it doesn't get matters done. And every bitch a hater, which one is the maddest one? Shit, you big mad or extra large? But let me just give you these extra bars. I seen white, I deliver like Escobar, and my skin is so light that I'm probably the next DeBarge. Rest easy to Slim Beezy. Niggas home be doing you so greasy. I jersey hot from the city, we still dirty, and you know it's dirty popping, my nigga. We still mercy. Love you, burgers. All of that, you heard?
Pen game over your name. Again, yeah. Pen game over your name.
Yeah.
Listen, rappers, understand, man. Female, male, don't matter. This is skills over politics. Pick up that pen, man. Respect your pen game. We invite only the elites on this show. If you ain't coming up here doing something like that with that type, if you ain't on that type of time she on right now, don't even bother, man. Skills over politics, home of the heavy spitters, man. Bars Iron 95, Lady London. Appreciate you making it down
Thank you for having me. I really appreciate y'all.